Particular crime. so silly, really, but the story is honestly so wholesome. Like, for saying that animals, the characters to me are so developed, and I just love them. So obviously this is nostalgic for me too, because as you will guess, I loved this when I was younger. I used to go to my grandparents every Tuesday after school, and we would watch Wind in the Willows a lot. So I just think the setting is really beautiful as well, and the characters are just so wholesome, and the way that they care for each other and interact with each other is lovely. Sort of celebrating simplicity and wholesomeness. But let me show you some of the drawings. Street. A hub of international trade in a fantasy world. using her magic to survive the slums, and a thief with a gift for unlikely escapes. And this is say that they like miss the characters in this book when they're not reading them. But yeah, I can't wait. I asked for this series for my birthday because I've been hanging my nose over them for so long and watching YouTube videos of people who have this series just so I can like look at it. Just quickly before I move on, I love the quotes on the back. When you can't beat suggestions about the order of which to read them, whether I should read Shadow on Bone first. Next up we have this beautiful little book, Little Women. And it has these embossed flowers on the front. Sister is Amy, and Amy is hopeless romantic, comes across as quite spoiled, but lovable with it too. And Little Women follows their journey from childhood to adulthood with the challenges of the Civil War. Translates really well. They're saying it was written in the 1800s and is still choices.